palace befitting a king. He could have, but he didn't. No fanfares, banners, no parades, no opulence befitting a king and savior of his status. No. He left the throne room and riches of heaven to be born quietly, in a stable, in a humble manger. This will be a sign to you. You will find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. Jesus Christ, who though he was in the form of God, did not count equality with God a thing to be grasped, but made himself nothing, taking the form of a servant, being born in the likeness of men. For me, for you, Emmanuel, God with us, the light has come.
Thank you.